Hello students, in this question we have three masses. So this is mass 1 and this is mass 2.